The Nutcracker and the Four Realms. A young girl named Clara is seeking out a special key. She wants to open a box left to her by her dead mother. Clara's godfather gives her a golden thread that leads her to the key. Little does she know that the key opens the door to a magical universe.She steps through it and makes a discovery. Clara's mother was the creator of this universe, and Clara is a princess there. She discovers three realms, the land of snowflakes, the land of flowers, and the land of sweets. However, the evil mother Ginger has taken over the fourth realm and put everyone in danger.Clara must win a battle against her and recover the key to renew unity in the realms. This is Disney's new film, The Nutcracker and the Four Realms, which is a new adaptation of an old Christmas tale. The story was first written in 1816 and became a ballet with music in 1892. Now,Audiences around the world enjoy it during the Christmas season. You can celebrate this tradition by seeing The Nutcracker and the Four Realms in theaters this December.